WWE CEO Vince McMahon is now being investigated for paying someone $3 million to cover up an affair. Looks like it's not the first time. There's more information. Let's put up his picture full mass here. So his own board of directors, they are looking into a payment. They're calling it a secret payment of $3 million to settle a former employee and their allegation of having an affair with McMahon. The separation agreement, which was reportedly made in January, prevents the former unnamed employee from discussing her relationship with Mr. McMahon or disparaging him in any way. According to the Wall Street Journal, the investigation began in April and has unearthed other older non-disclosure agreements involving claims by former female WWE employees of misconduct by Mr. McMahon. Other misconduct claims reportedly found against John Laurinaitis, the company's head of talent. Interesting fella. The email alleges McMahon gave the former employee, who was 41 and was hired as a paralegal, like a toy to the executive, and outside counsel has determined that the payment from his exec and McMahon are in the millions, and investigators are still collecting more information about them. Let's go to his daughter. Interesting twist here. Vince has now stepped down as CEO of the company for the duration of the investigation. His daughter, Stephanie McMahon, will now take over as interim CEO of the company. There's another past allegation against Vince McMahon. A Boca Raton tanning salon employee accused McMahon of trying to kiss and grope her after a bronzing session in January 2006, according to the police documents and the Daily Beast. McMahon allegedly tried to show the 22-year-old Tanzibar tanning salon employee his nude and semi-nude pictures on his phone. The woman told McMahon, then 60, to stop, and the tycoon tanned himself. Afterward, the woman claims McMahon attempted to kiss and fondle her before she could get out of the room. Decades back, McMahon was also accused of rape by a former WWE female referee. Here's the video.
He took my hand and he kept putting my hand on his penis. He started telling me that he knew I didn't have a job. I had left Frito-Lay because of him. He knew that I had a daughter and that he could either make me or break me. The choice was mine. And he made me have oral sex with him. And he started to get really excited. And I pulled away and he got really angry and said that it was worth $500,000 a year. And when I said no, he said that I'd better satisfy him. And he started pulling my pants off. And he pulled me on top of him. And he satisfied himself through intercourse.
Afterwards, Rita Marie said she worked for the WWF only 3 or 4 more times.
I believe her. Put up the picture of McMahon. I believe McMahon has been terrorizing and sexually assaulting women, walking around with his power, privilege, and sexual appetite for decades. I think he has paid off claims that were provable. I think his board was actually aware of what he was doing. The only reason he has stepped down now is because they can no longer contain the monster they helped create. This is part of why you fight against privilege in this country, because protected privilege equates to protected corruption. And victims, years of victims, are in the path of McMahon. Ben, thoughts here?
I mean, it's just so sad to see people whose lives get destroyed, get damaged irrevocably, irreparably, and just tossed aside while the people who are the perpetrators, because they're in power positions in this country, get to keep on to that power. It's just very sad, and I just wish something in the culture would change. I mean, things are a little bit changing, but it'd be nice if they change a bit faster and if we were just able to just, I don't know, hold people in power to account a little bit more.
Yeah, and let's not forget, he has had a business relationship with Donald Trump for decades. His wife worked for the Trump administration. Trump said he sexually harasses women. He admitted to it in a conversation he did not think was being recorded. They're the same. These people are the same.